We want to begin this Tuesday afternoon with an update to a fatal crash that happened over the weekend. Vandenberg County coroner says 36-year-old Frederick Moore III died from multiple blunt force trauma sustained in that accident. We're told he died at the hospital. Now, this crash happened along South Green River Road in Evansville on Sunday.